Always be bosom buddies, friends, sisters, and pals. We'll always be bosom buddies. If I should reject you, there's me to protect you. If I say that your tongue is vicious,
if I call you uncouth,
it's simply that.
Who else but a bosom buddy will sit down and
again, I'm aware that my candid opinion may sting.
Though often my frank observations find scorn. You know, Avron, I've been meaning to tell you for years, you should wear your hair natural like mine.
Yeah. If I kept my hair natural like yours, I'd be bald.
Oh.
But, darling, always be dear companions, my crony,
my mate.
We'll always be harmonizing.
It's Andy,
like Amos and Andy. If I say that your sense of style's as far off as your youth, it's simply that.
Who else but a bosom buddy will tell you that
all the stinking truth? I think it might be true.
You know,
but I don't
each
know.
Time that a critic has written, your voice is the voice of a frog. Straight to your side to defend you, I rush. I have been there, interestingly enough, every single time someone has made an unkind remark. When they say Ron Megee is the world's greatest lush,
it hurts me. If I say that your fangs are showing the mane, the pull in your claws, it's simply that.
Who else but a bosom buddy will notice the obvious flaws?
You know, I feel it's my job to tell you that it's time to adjust to your age. You try to be Daisy Bouquet, but you're really Bell Star.
How old do you think?
I'd say somewhere between 40 and like really, really old stuff. Like super, super old stuff. Like Egypt and the Civil War and buildings that are crumbling and crumbling.
Remember, you're 6 months older than me.
If you'll be Gertrude Stein, and though I'll admit I diss you, I've gossiped and glowed in my eyes,
so devoted.
And if I say that sex and drugs make guts, 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 it was guts.